our students as a token of our love. First of all, I would like to call Shreya Bothra, the topper of our school, with 96.8%. Now we have Mudit Bihani with 96.2%. Anushka Tolambia with 95.6%. Nisha Saraswat with 95.6%. Tender Kurkuria with 95.2%. Dipali Charan with 95%. Kashish Surana with 94.2%. Himat with 94%. Please clap. Jayesh Pincha, also 94%. As Mohammed Jashan is not present over here, we'll move to the next student, and he's Aditya Joshi with 93.8%. Rishita Mittal, also with 93.8%. Priyal Bhatia with 93.4%. As Saransh, Vansh and Manas, they are not over here due to some work. So we wind up today's program, and I would like to thank ma'am for your presence. Thank you, ma'am, on the behalf of entire school. Now I would like to request our principal, Reverend Father Shibu, to say a few words to our students.
Respected ma'am, teachers and my dear students, good morning to all of you. I'm meeting you for the first time, especially the 12th class students. And we are very proud of you because you have brought laurel to the school and you have kept up the name of our institution. And I'm sure your own parents must be very happy about the result which you have received. And for this day, I have been waiting for a long time. Last 12 years, some of you may be studying here for the last 14 years, working, studying in these institutions. And all that you have learned today through this research, it shows the hard work and the effort that you have put in order to receive this result. And therefore, on behalf of the management and also all the teachers, those who have taught you, I wish and also extend heartfelt congratulations to all of you and also wish you all the best for the future. Though I'm seeing you for the last time, the school is always open for you, I'm sure. It's not only you have studied, I'm very much sure you'll be sending your own children to this school when you have grown up. Not very soon, take your time. And after finishing your entire the study matter, when you come to a good job and also in the future, and keep visiting the school. I'm sure many of you will be going out of this Nagaon district. But keep visiting. I see when we come to play in the evening, I see many of the ex-students coming and visiting the campus. They're very happy to come back to the school again. It's the same, should be the same situation. It's not that you're leaving the school forever, but keep visiting the school. Keep touch with your teachers. Keep touch with your teachers and also with all those who have helped you, especially your family members and also the teachers and also those who have helped you, maybe the school drivers, maybe the conductors, all those who have fenced the school campus. Be grateful to them wherever you are. You may be holding a big position in future, and therefore do not forget us, your teachers and also the institutions. Always be grateful to the teachers and also the institutions which you have brought here. And therefore, once again, on behalf of the management and all the teachers present here, I wish all the best for your future. Keep shining in the future, and all the activities make a difference that you have studied in St. Anselm's. Today we have very talented people in the society, those have achieved great success in life. But then, see, when you go through the newspaper, we are also sad that the great officers caught in bribery cases and also very many other evil activities. And therefore, keep yourself away from all these activities and keep shining in your academic life and also the life in future. And once again, all the best to you and keep coming back to the school. Thank you.
Thank you, Father, for your valuable words. Now it's time to hear some words from our Ma'am, ma'am, please.
Good morning, father, teachers, and parents and सारे बच्चे. मेरा इस स्कूल से बहुत पुराना नाता है कि मेरी गुड़िया नर्सरी से यहीं पढ़ रही है और श्रेयांश वो टेंथ में, वो भी शुरू से यहीं पढ़ रहा है. बहुत ही अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा, बहुत बहुत कुछ सीखा बच्चों ने यहाँ से. और आगे आप बच्चों को मैं ये कहना चाहूँगी कि आपको जो भी आप चाहते हो सबको वो मिले. बेस्ट ऑफ लक टू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स. थैंक यू.
Thank you, ma'am, and we pray that all your dreams are fulfilled and you fly with colors, rainbow colors. All the best for your future, and I request all the students to please come on the stage for the photograph, group photograph.